Hello, students. Logan Phillips here. I am your professor for your computer concepts class, both the Owasso guys and on your online courses. I'm getting a lot of emails asking the same question about what is a lecture? Where is it? How do I access it? How do I get my 2 points? I'm very, very concerned about these lectures. So this is your first lecture of our lecture series for this semester. Each lecture is going to start the same way. I'm going to give you a secret word, much like the one that's appearing above my shoulder right now. There are 3 secret words inside every single lecture. Now, if you watch the lecture, you're going to get all 3 of them. And when you have all 3 of them, you're going to take those 3, you're going to write them down, and you're going to turn it into me. If you have all 3 secret words, that means you've watched the lecture and you've earned your 2 points. So how lectures work inside this class is a video will appear that covers the material from the course, either the theory or application, whatever I feel that is most needed. Every lecture series will look just like this, me sitting in front of a green screen, or me sitting in front of my desktop computer, whatever way you're looking at it, and they're all worth 2 points. And so you'll get an announcement on the announcement page, and a new section on the blackboard will appear called lectures. When those lectures happen, all you have to do is look for them, watch them, get our secret words, turn it in, and voila, you've earned your 2 points. All right, guys, be on the lookout for them. Make sure you check your email, make sure you check the announcements, and make sure you check your Blackboard and SimNet pages. I'm Logan Phillips. If you need me, give me a call, 918-595-7451. Of course, it's always easiest to email me at logan.phillips1@tulsacc.edu, or of course, come to my office at 2110 at the Northeast Campus. Bye, guys.